Good evening. Welcome to SM News. I'm ML Ross Rajesh. Today's headlines. COVID-19. Kerala records highest single day count of 1,725 on Monday. Tally crosses 46 crore. Local body polls in Kerala likely by October. Music legend Pandit Jasraj dies at 90. Total confirmed cases have risen to 26.4 lakh. India's COVID-19 recovery rate stands at 72.5%. Important to respect, support each other. China reacts on PM Modi's Independence Day speech, remarks on ties with India. News in details. Kerala again shattered its single day for new COVID-19 infections on Monday with 1,725 cases. Of the new cases recorded, 1,572 contracted the disease through contact. The source of infection of 94 among them is unknown, as many as 45 infected persons came from abroad while 75 came from other states. 13 deaths were also confirmed. The local body election in Kerala are likely to be held in October after health experts and the health department gave a green signal in a meeting with State Electric Commissioner V. Bhaskaran. The new committees will have to assume office by mid-November. Indian classical vocalist Pandit Jasraj died on Monday following a cardiac arrest at his home in New Jersey. His daughter said he was 90. One of India's greatest music legend, Pandit Jasraj, leaves behind a storied legacy spanning almost 8 decades. Today is the 147th day since India implemented a nationwide lockdown to help curb the novel coronavirus pandemic. So far, India has been recorded 2,47,663 confirmed COVID-19 cases, including 50,921 deaths. Maharashtra, Tamil Nadu and Andhra Pradesh have reported the highest number of cases. However, infections are rising rapidly in states like Karnataka, Uttar Pradesh and West Bengal. Yet, India's recovery rate continues to rise and now stands at 72.5%. Globally, there have been over 2.16 crore confirmed cases of COVID-19. More than 7.67 lakh people have died so far. China is ready to work with India to enhance mutual trust and properly manage difference, the Chinese Foreign Ministry said on Monday, adding that the right path ahead for the two countries is to respect each other. The Foreign Ministry was reacting to Prime Minister Narendra Modi's Independence Day speech, where he talked about strengthening the Indian armed forces and said the country's territorial integrity is supreme. Thank you and have a nice day.